that hype today. So he is eyeballing you for sure.
Yeah.
If you ever find a cougar out in the wild, I'll let you know what you should do, because it is a little bit different than any other animal. With a cougar, the only animal you want to do this to, you actually want to look them directly in the eyes. That's one of our predator features, the front-facing eyes. And when they see that you're a predator, they think, I'm gonna get hurt, I don't wanna be in this fight. You also wanna make yourself look as big as you possibly can. That way he thinks that it's gonna be a bad fight and you won't wanna get in it. And you want to back up. You wanna back up slowly, and as soon as you get far enough away where you feel comfortable, then go ahead on your own. Typically, they won't come after you, and even if they come to check you out, you probably won't know that they're there, which is why some places call them the ghost cat. You typically don't know they're around, and they'll come and go as they